our Lord Jesus Christ saved the church and gave himself for it to make it what? A glorious church. A glorious church. Husband, love your wives even as Christ also loved the church and gave himself for it. He did so that he might make it a glorious church, that he might sanctify and cleanse it with the washing of water by the word, that he might present it to himself as a glorious church without spot or wrinkle or any such things, but that it should be holy and without blemish.